everybody.
It is absolutely massive coming off Ireland. We won today. It's been a complete disaster. We had a complete. I've been trying, playing Ireland's last 20 years, trying to win something as a player, and eventually time run out for me. Today I'm just absolutely delighted to be involved in some way with the Donegal Hurling team and nothing more than
them. And I know you had guys that you were preparing for the new situation, but you stick with it for another year.
Curtailly is the best decision I've ever made in my life. I sat down with my wife after last season, and I know I'm standing here, standing next door in the dressing room there, and I just completely got it again, you know. Got it as a player the year before and got it as a manager last year, and just like, I can't do it. You know, a young child, and I sat down with my wife, and perfectly my wife, she's a camogie woman, played camogie all the years too, she's a big gay woman, and she says to me, Andrew, go back and play it for me, you know, would you please, for me. And I've done that, and, you know, I thank her for putting me through the game because I was to get my club as well. I was gut-wrenching last year, you know, but it's all worth it now in the end.
Thank you very much.